The mistake number 9 is that hoteliers do not give value to the checkout process. We keep saying that the first impression is the last impression. And as per me, when it comes to the hospitality industry, the last one is an everlasting one. So the last impression, which is the checkout experience, must be designed strategically and should not happen by default. Hello, my name is Prashant Kumar, a hospitality management consultant and sales strategist, author of the book Check-In with Every Check-In. I help independent hoteliers scale their business, boost profits, boost ratings, and build a better performing team. In most of the hotels, guests come, enjoy their stay, like the service, and check out. While checking out, some of the hoteliers take feedbacks and some of them don't give any importance to it. And even if they take, they don't have the right tool to manage them and use it for their benefits. As per the studies, in most of the hotels, feedbacks are taken only because it's a part of the procedure. And in certain hotels where the checkout process is not treated as a part of the procedure, but the feedbacks are taken strategically and used wisely, chances of retaining their customers become higher. The key is to design entire checkout process in a such a manner that things are presented to the guests so it that looks natural, and at the same time it helps you to retain your customers and gets them excited about choosing your property in their next visits, as well as recommending it to the others. If you want my team or me to help you in designing an everlasting checkout experience, call on the number and let's walk together and start boosting profits for your hotels. Bye for now.